Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 330. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 330, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 330 divisible by 2? Let us check. Yes, it is an even number, so it is divisible, so divide it and you'll be left with 165. Is this 165 further divisible by 2? If you check it, it is an odd number, so it is not divisible by 2. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 165 divisible by 3? Let us check. 3 5s are 15, 1 5. Yes, it is divisible, so divide it. 3 5s are 15, 1 5, 3 5s are. Now, this 55 is further not divisible by 3. So, what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And the last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5, so divide it, and you'll be left with 11. Now 11 is further non-divisible by 5 because 11 is itself prime, so to divide this 11 you need 11 on the left hand side, and when you will do so you will be left with 1, and when you are left with 1 the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factor for the number 330, that is 2 cross 3 cross 5 cross 11. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 330. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.